Fly warning for Central Hays County until 10 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 6:52 a.m. Central Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 2 and 4 inches of rain have fallen. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 2 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, life-threatening flash flooding. Thunderstorms producing flash flooding. Source. Impact. Flash flooding of creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Wimberley and Hazy. Turn around. Don't drown encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. Be aware of your surroundings and do not drive on flooded roads. Stay away or be swept away. River banks and culverts can become unstable and unsafe.